We made a mistake. We made a mistake not getting like enough.
Philza, look out!
I need to stop doing that. My voice.
You're gonna ruin your voice, dude.
That hurt. I need a glass of water.
Philza, defend me while I get a glass of water.
I got you, dude. Let me just make sure to close these doors. All right, lock the doors. We've locked the doors to the house. That's
good. All right.
Philza! No!
I'm fine. Oh.
Can't look away from your monitor for 1 second.
Oh. I'm fine. It's okay.
Oh, my
it's
voice okay. hurts.
Just putting down torches on the ground just to show where we've been.
Yeah, just make sure no baby zombies can spawn. I think I heard one. Wait.
Look out!
Whose idea was it to make baby zombies? They're literally... Why are the babies stronger? Have you ever fought a baby in real life? I have, and it was trivially easy to defeat, Phil.
Yeah,
also,
see.
Since you don't mind being called dad, sir, Wee. You are my dad. You're my dad.
Boogie woogie.
Boogie woogie woogie.
Come on!
Come on, Chip! Send Charlie in. Oh, God!
Crisis!
Oh seven.
Forgets.
Oh damn it!
What's the point? Let's go, boys.
Right. Okay. To the nuclear test site, everyone. Charlie, hop in. Let's go.
All right. Let's do it. Nuclear test site.
To the nuclear. Here we come.
It's all right, Rambo. You can come with me.
Doesn't know why he's in orbit. Doesn't know why.
I'll just do this. Actually.
Saved him, but you tried it.
I remember. I tried. I tried a survival challenge on my stream.
Oh, ah! Ow, dude. I have no idea.
Why did he add an XP to his name?
Where is he? Oh.
Hey, Dream, if you're watching the stream. Dream, we weren't gonna open the portal. Put it back. Put it back, Dream. We were being cool. We were being cool, Dream. Put it back.
It wasn't gonna get opened ever.
There's no rules against looking at portals, Dream. Come on. Come on, don't be that way, Dream. Come on, put it back. We wanted a table, Dream. It was gonna be our meeting room. Come on, Dream. Come on, put the blocks back.
What the fuck?
Come on. Come on. Don't be that way.
Imagine. Oh, he's back. Oh,
he must be from the society, Phil. In the That is not what I meant. That is not what I meant, Dream. Separate beings, all right? Dream XD is like the god. Dream XD has canonical access to creative mode, while the regular Dream is just like some homeless Teletubby that... hey! JK! I can't wait to watch the next Manhunt video. When is that coming out? They actually are. I am the protector. We guessed the war, Phil. We get up quick. I have 12 eyes of Ender. Let's fight the Ender Dragon. Let's get a bunch of Elytras and then distribute them to everyone with 12 shulker boxes each and just ruin the server forever. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. That's actively
short-term content. Yeah.
Let's actively break the one rule that shouldn't be broken.
Hold on, I'm getting banned from the server. Oh god. JK. JK. Something syndicate.
Secret syndicate.
See, right as I said that, I
heard
he wrote it down.
He wrote it down, dude.
He wrote it down. He's spying on us. He's like, write that down.
Is he documenting us right now?
The sleepy boys.
Oops, a daisy. Oh, shit! Okay, whoops. What the fuck? Uh-oh. I left the door open. I forgot I was on the server.
Okay.
Ooh, fuck. Alright, well... What the fuck? What the fuck? Did Steve Harvey there? What is...
3 months, Pog. I finally get the bis heart.
Soon. We've already ordered some bread buns that our friend recommended, and they're so fucking good. Holy shit, it's like mwah, mwah. It's like it's like you're cheating. It's like it feels wrong. You're like, oh fuck, it's bread but not bread. Oh. And I felt so bad eating it, but it felt so right. It's so wrong. Everything is wrong. Oh,
it's
so wrong.
Pretty. Okay. You're so pretty. Really? Yeah, you're so pretty.
Oh, that makes it all worth it. Ah!
Folks who wear makeup and glasses, shout out to blinking and feeling your eyelashes hit your glasses.
Ew, that's what horrible. What the fuck? You're right. Soundtrack. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's suffering. That is worse than just having it. That is fucking terrible. I thought she was one of the good ones, apparently. Didn't she, like, say some stuff recently that was okay about some of the characters in her book or something? Or was she just doing it for attention?
I used to have natural white hair and black eyebrow, now blonde with black eyebrows.
What'd she do now? She's a wrongin'. Did she literally just do it for attention? Are you fucking kidding? She's transphobic?
Hi,
what?
Watching your stream gives me a nice vibe,
the fuck?
And I love it.
One where you're just like literally a pig man like that.
Yeah,
I feel like it's definitely the most accurate.
The pig man art.
So cool. Because, yeah, anime techno's pog and all.
Oh,
not gonna
anime
lie.
Techno.
Anime techno's really cool, but like pig techno when done right is just like.
Be careful. No, don't say that. I said that once on stream, and Art Twitter, they cried for like a week. I was trying to tell them, anime techno is good too. Anime techno is good. It's just the slightest of preferences. Like, Technoblade hates us.
Aww.
I mean, they were mostly memeing. I don't think they. I think they understood, but still, Phil, no.
Why though? See if this is running towards me.
2 months, let's go, Pog.
Let me show you.
Oh. I'm very powerful, apparently.
Are we just not going to question Phil's on Minecraft at any point in this process?
Where
what
is
do you
he?
Mean? What do you mean?
He's on the roof and he has two nukes.
Back.
Yeah, Phil!
Rambo, go flip his
drop
balls.
Him.
I'm going to level this
Phil.
Whole place.
Drop him!
Phil, put the- God, Charlie, just ignore him. He's being all-
Drop the right nukes, now. Phil!
Oh my Charlie. God, it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back to me. The nukes! The launch
the
nukes.
No!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna hit you with my nuke.
Don't need him.
You're unironically my joint first favorite dream SMP streamer.
Hey, Rambo, there's a child
this
nibbling
SMP
at my feet.
This carried me through some tough months over the last year, and I'm glad I'm able to give back to you guys. Purple heart. Pride flag. I've subbed for 17 months. Please put me in book, Big Pog.
Rambo, he's gonna burn.
Hello, Internet Man.
Rambo.
Help for this one.
Are you asking for more fucking shit?
Honestly,
bro, Tommy was bragging. I'm gonna call him out. Tommy was bragging on stream. He's like, "Yes, I'm making my own items. Character development." Like less than 24 hours after off stream, being like, "Techno, can I have some netherite?" Techno, <Yeah. laughs> and then he had the audacity.
He painted his armor using my levels.
He had the audacity to call it character development on horror stream.
Time mining when I could be on Photoshop or texting girls. It may.
He was like, I'm a changed man, Chad. Are you proud of me?
I enchanted his armor.
You guys are bullies.
But I gave him another ride as well, actually.
It gets worse.
You're bullies and I hate you. Okay. You're bullies and I hate you. You're bullies and I hate you, and I'm going to go fly away like a little butterfly, but the ones that have been injected with steroids.
Oh my God, dude.
Pricks, a lot of you. Change the music.
The voices in my head, Tommy, are telling me that you may have the Axe of Peace. Is this correct?
No.
Hmm.
The voices in my head are all spamming 69, so I don't know what that's about.
I'm just cosplaying as Techno right now.
I am here. It is me, Dad.
Hello.
I am halfway there to 1 year. I told you since 1 month is get 12 months in a row.
That's my impression. That's literally my impression of Techno. That's it.
Hello. L underscore? And wait. This is my first time doing this. Don't get mad. 7. 77. 777.
This is the webcam. Hello. So I wasted 8 months, 8 months of my life getting potatoes to prove a point. Did I win? Yes.
Angus.
Do I feel sadness? Yes, absolutely. Were my friends extremely worried about my well-being? Yes. The rates around here for zombie villagers are just so... Oh my fucking god! Oh, this is not a drill! This is not a fucking drill! Holy shit! Oh fuck! Shut up.